We live in a country that incarcerates its own people more than any other nation in the world.
The individual can age out of crime. He or she, 9 times out of 10, is no longer thinking like he or she once thought when they were 18. This is a good time to have a second look for everyone. We have 50 years of data that proves to us emphatically that the old way of doing things no longer works.